Professor, once you arrive at the Cartographer, you need to find out what Atriox is planning to use it for.
Understood, Captain. Isabel gave me everything the UNSC already knows about the area, and it looks like we'll need to reach the map room. Also, I've been running scans as we get closer. There seem to be large power signatures from the central chamber nearby. It's unclear whether it's Banished or Forerunner in origin.
Be careful, Professor. There will be a strong Banished presence. And from what we've seen of the Sentinel defenses, you may have them to deal with, too.
I'll let Jerome handle the former. But as for the Sentinels, remember that special project we were talking about earlier? I think it might be time for a test run.
It's not quite done yet, but I'll give it a shot. I'll wait for your word from down there. Good luck.
What's up, everybody? Rustyman here, and we're back for Mission 5 of Halo Wars 2. Now, Halo Wars 2 is officially out now, but I've been playing this and am currently recording this on Friday, the 17th of February, thanks to the Ultimate Edition. Now, apparently, this is the Cartographer mission, and we're here to see what's going on.
Must be connected to this energy shield somehow.
Spirit of Fire, we may be here a while.
Uh-oh. We could be here a while, guys. Settle in. This could be a long, long mission. Will it be? Uh-huh.
Wolverines.
Already standing by, Jerome.
Pelican leaving the DZ and returning to base.
I'm being attacked by enemy air units.
Of course you are.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
I have a confirmed kill on my target.
Let's get some building going. Okay, we have a lot of people here. I'm assuming these are the Wolverines. Yep.
Take them down, Wolverines.
Okay, I think I need some more Wolverines.
Wolverine under aerial assault.
Why do I have a garage next to a garage? What am I, stupid? Don't answer that. Duty.
Jerome here. On the way. Moving out.
Okay, everything's still building.
Armory constructed.
Yeah, unit build speed's not bad.
Wolverine here.
Turret constructed. Local units.
So I'm going this way. Straight up here. That's the plan anyway. I don't like this place at all. Weird ass motherfuckers. Now we are closing in on build capacity again.
Show me some armor to trash.
Turrets queued. Good.
Local units.
Hellbringers, where do you want this?
Well, let's go take this power thing first, actually. Considering power seems to be my problem. Get this to then upgrade my reactor, and I should be flying. Because the reactor's gonna cost me 300 power.
Local units. Turret constructed.
Thank you, Captain Cutter.
I'm receiving fire from air
Not for long. Of course, they're off the edge where you can't shoot them again. There's some weird glitches, guys. With map design, not brilliant. Upgrade the reactor.
Generator upgrade complete.
Excellent. Okay, let's take a drive up here, I guess.
I'm there.
See what we're up against. Worst comes to worst, we can always retreat. Like the powerless man, baby, that I am. Yeah, I don't think aerial units are going to be a problem. Sure it is. And now it's not. Get another warthog up there. Cue the vehicle upgrade. Infantry upgrade, that wouldn't be bad. 10 seconds.
Local units.
Marines still building there. Vehicle upgrade is going to take a while. But that'll upgrade once I'm already out there. So when this is done, I think we're good to go.
Local units.
Take two.
On my way.
Now, I'm not a big fan of this. Certain parts of the map are blocked off till you do other shit. It's a little too GTA for my RTS games. It doesn't give you much of an option about how you approach things when they do it this way.
On the way. Getting going. Professor, some kind of forerunner structure here.
That's the conduit for the energy shields, but the banished have locked it down. As much as I'd like a more scientific solution, I think you're just going to have to destroy it to force it to shut down.
Only one way to find out. Weapons free, team.
Target okay. Conduit. And away we go.
We're sending in sentinels to protect ourselves. We can't take on those sentinels. Fall back.
Open out. On the double. Double time. Looks like they're here to stay, Professor. Any ideas?
What's the status of our special project, Isabel? It's ready, Professor.
Fucking aerial units.
Our base is under attack.
Yeah, thanks for the heads up when we've already lost the turret.
What was that?
An EMP.
You shit-sipping moron.
Good work, Isabel.
Area's clear. Everyone back to work. Moving out. Spartan, moving out.
Okay, everyone back to work again. Now I'm just gonna build a few of these and leave them over at the base. That should take care of any aerial issues we have.
Yes, sir. Affirmative. Roger. Wolverine, reporting for duty.
The sentinels are on their way back.
On the way.
Turret constructed.
Got eyes on hostiles, Leathernecks.
Keep clear of those sentinels. Our weapons aren't making a dent.
I say that.
We're going to need another EMP to clear them out.
Local units.
Getting going.
Now we can kill it.
Enemy target down. We're a vehicle down. Over.
Yes, we are. Oh, because we're not getting attacked by vehicles now.
We've opened the energy shield to the central chamber, Professor. What happens now.
Run, Professor, run!
Let's find out.
Professor, wait!
Nothing ventured, nothing gained, right?
And away she goes! Now, it's been a little while between blur videos, and that annoys me. I want to see more videos, damn it. And not in-engine ones, obviously, or in-game.
Each of them are controlling the Forerunner shield, blocking our path to the map room. So you'll need to shut down every one of them.
I never expected it to be easy, Professor.
Watch out for the sentinels. They'll swarm in once you start attacking the conduits.
Then we better work fast. Let's find those conduits, people.
Now we get the rest of the map. Straight down the gut. And then we'll go left. Lefty loosey, righty tighty.
On the way.
In we go.
Hostile spotted, sending coordinates.
Under fire.
On the double. They'll wish they were never born. Moving. Moving out. Easily done.
Kill him.
Let's show him what this baby can do.
And dead.
Easy as pie.
Sentinels on the way.
Back away.
My ass is gone.
Dickhead, move. Moron. Heal everybody!
Double time.
Get back in there, do some more shooty shooty boom boom. Back away.
I'm there, sir.
Move back to the center. Gonna start working on my new stuff with the help of that as well. Ah, yes, we're out of people.
Local units. Local units.
Now, gonna cost me 500 supplies, which I just stupidly spent. What do we got here, guys? We got power. Power's better than nothing. Oh, getting the power was great, but not great if I have to deal with a tank. Okay, we did some damage on that side. Now I should be able to mac blast these dickheads. And boom! And the west conduit should go down. No problemo.
That's the first conduit, Professor.
Just two more to go.
Conduit one is done. I always love when my guys are getting attacked and I can't do anything because I'm stuck in a cutscene. It's just awesome. Get the grenades for those other idiots. I think I've got all the upgrades I can get except for maybe that one. Now I need to start saving money, because I need that money for the Mac Blasts. How many more guys are we going to kill up here?
Researched.
And they're all dead. Run, boys, run.
I'm there, sir. Double time.
Yep.
You can count on me, sir.
Sure thing.
Kill it.
Sentinel wave incoming. Take cover.
Pull back. Again.
You're going to need more support, Jerome. I've managed to free up.
Come on, 500. Uh-oh.
On the run.
Woo!
Almost too easy.
I don't think so. We're losing a lot of stuff here.
Taking him down. Almost down, sir. I'll cut through them in no time. You got it. I'm there, sir. On the run. Double time.
Okay. Might be a time for a bit of a heal for everyone. I'm not bringing in enough supplies. I'm going to get another supply pad. Always waiting for supplies. I have everything else ready to go. I'm going to get two supply pads in, I think. I've always got power. Power's always golden, goddammit. Probably helps I caught captured that extra generator, but correct me if I'm wrong, yep, heavy supply pad.
Constructed.
Okay, now we're pulling that one in. And that should just about get us all the way. Good. Now we're gonna have one more in place.
Supply pad constructed.
And then I can start building more vehicles and stuff. And people.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
Get another warthog in a minute. Now we were rolling until they came straight up the guts and attacked me. Not ideal. Not for me anyway. Now then, once they're all built, we should be good. And since they're all coming in quickly, that is very nice. Now, what are we doing? Just waiting for these. And the infantry upgrade will be nice. Okay, so the upgrade's gonna be a little while. One more second.
Infantry level 2 researched.
Now we're still waiting on our people to be built. That is the problem. I'll cancel one. Make it quicker to come through that way. But yes, I don't think supplies are gonna be a problem again, guys. Whoops, accidentally hit the go back to base button. Okay, barracks are finished, everything's finished.
Leader power ready.
Let's roll!
Moving out. Moving. I'm a double. I'm there, sir.
Now I would think this little foray into people here notwithstanding, that we should be able to pretty much walk in and finish both these. Pretty much. Grenade!
We're nearly there, Jerome.
One more to go, Jerome.
Moving out. On the run.
Okay, make our way out of here. I don't think we need the power generator. Let's just finish this son of a bitch off. Uh-oh, we got a base up here.
I'm there, sir. They'll wish they were never born. Walk in the park. Use your grenades, Green Roger. I'll cut through them in no time.
Shield generator, down we go. And now we just take the base. Yes, you are.
See you back in the mess. I'm receiving enemy fire. Wiping out hostiles.
Come on, blow it up. Damn, that was getting close to killing all of mine. I didn't even realize there was a base there. They didn't mention it, but I wasn't paying attention. Yeah, this one's gonna hurt.
Take them out before they repair the conduits.
On the run. Moving. You count on me, sir. I wish they were never home.
We need those engineers gone before we can take out the conduit.
I hear you. 1-1 left. Come on. Get back. Come on, guys. Swarm on it already. Thank you.
Watch out. The Banished are sending in more engineers.
Yeah, they are.
See you back in the mess. Moving out. Get hit by enemy infantry.
God damn it.
You got it.
These guys are not letting me just take this today. I'm not just it's not just a walk in the park.
Yes, sir. Engineers are down, team. Target the conduit.
Receiving fire, sir.
Moving.
Down we go again. Okay, let's Mac Blast this and then end it. They'll probably send in more engineers because they don't want to make it easy.
Easily done.
Or not. Grenade it up, boys.
Walk in the park.
Boom!
We've got a new problem. Protector sentinels incoming.
Oh, fantastic.
So we should be able to damage them.
But they're right near my base, yeah? Yep.
Jerome, under fire from ground troops.
All in a day's work.
Oh no, they're this way apparently. I'm coming back for nothing.
I'm there, sir. Moving out. On the double.
Go back this way. Now what I need to do His head back here. No, but it's under attack. Not a mine. What about a bombing run? That got most of it, but the base is going down. God damn, they took half our base. Okay. Whoop, over here. Kill them all. Okay, not ideal, but... Come on.
Double time. Cyclops under fire from enemy ground troops.
Supply pad constructed.
Okay, supply pad's constructed.
Leader power ready.
Let's get healed up. Okay, so to get up there, I've got to go from our base, right? Yep. And there's another base. I might as well just polish it off before I finish. I'm already out here.
Our base is under attack.
It should be okay. Seems to be okay. Now to micromanage these guys. Let's take the garrison out this time first. That'll do that. That base is gone.
On the run.
Bring all these guys back to the base.
Moving.
Which I will also stock up with a few more vehicles. I guess one. Bye. Oh, didn't think we'd have anti-air, did you, geniuses? Come on, guys, straight down the middle.
Local units. Local units.
Got a rank 5 in here, mate. That is some extra effort.
On the run.
Local units.
That's all of them. Up the hill we go. Okay, we seem to have cleared that. I was not sure how that would happen. Alright, got another hold up point. Then I should send in a few more of the guys we can actually kill. The base is under attack. For fuck's sake.
Double time. I'm under attack from
leader power ready.
Structure down, over.
And they moved. Okay, I'm going to leave the Wolverine with the most health, sitting right there. Going to drop in a few more turrets again. Ah, that's how I can do it. Heal up the base. When the turrets are in, make them anti-air. Okay, that first one's already anti-air. It's already queued.
Turret constructed.
Anti-air.
Local units.
Base is under attack.
I'm being attacked by enemy air units. I'm not
even the enemy has destroyed one of our buildings.
Wolverine under aerial assault.
You're about to die, aren't you, Wolverine? Nope, still alive. Just in time for that turret to get upgraded. God damn it. Just let me walk the rest of the fucking way. I'm almost done.
Moving. On the run.
Turret constructed.
Okay, turret's constructed. Duck back, make it an anti-air turret. Jesus, is there ever? Down they go. Now they clear out. And we're gonna have to EMP these bitches.
Isabel, there's another swarm blocking our entrance to the map room. Power up the EMP.
Leader power ready.
That's cleared them out.
That looks like it did it, Professor.
In we go.
Time to find out what Atriox has been up to.
Cartographer.
Weapon systems, environmental controls, bioresource libraries, and the Ark's portal network. Captain, Atriox has been using the cartographer to map and take over the Ark's portal nodes. There's thousands of them. He's got coverage over the whole of the Ark.
That's how his troops seem to be everywhere at once. At least we know how he's doing it now. Professor, I need to know how he's controlling that network so we can take it out. Do you have what you need?
Well, I'd love to stay and find out more, but I'd say that's our cue to go.
Spirit of Fire, we're on our way back.
Woo! Mission complete, and I got gold!
Congratulations.
Another gold. Very, very nice. So there you go, guys. That's gold on mission 5, I want to say. The Cartographer. So I'll be back with another one soon. Thanks for watching.
Hey, guys. Thanks for watching the video. You're awesome. If you like this video, click on the left to see more like it, or click on the right for our other videos. If you enjoyed our content, click subscribe. Catch you again next time. Peace out.